of huntsmans, even though they're harmless. I don't like the numerous legs and find their eyes quite charmless. I'm scared of falling, not the jump, just the landing. Parachute is fine, long as I still end up standing. And I'd always think of when I was little, of all the things I chose to love instead. I used to love dinosaurs when I was a kid. I wasn't afraid, I was brave and courageous with everything I did. I'm scared of the fact I've been to more funerals in my life than weddings. Yeah, I've lost some close mates of mine, and I'm scared of surfing, held underwater choking. Am I trying to impress you? Is it working, acting quirky? And I'd always think of when I was little, of all the things I chose to love instead. I used to love dinosaurs when I was a kid. I wasn't afraid, I was brave and courageous with everything I did. Just watch Jurassic Park for 50th time, avoiding